Greetings, greetings, fellow Simmers across the fruited plains and around the world. This is NJP Sims with you on the 14th of May, 2023. And as you can see here, we're going into The Sims 4, and we're going to do something a little bit differently here. It's not an LP part. We're going to visit a family that those of you that have been with the channel for a while, words, will recognize this family, the Postrate family. And we're doing them in Sims 4 and taking you to visit them from a Sim's Eye point of view. So let's get on with this thing, shall we? As you see, we're getting ready to walk in the front door. We're walking through the front door, literally, into the Postrate house. And again, this is the Sim's Eye point of view. And look, we have a visitor. We have a visitor in the house, and even though we're wandering through the kitchen here. Who would the visitor be? Raymond! That's right. Raymond Kensington, hello! Welcome to the Postrate home. I don't think these families ever actually met in any of The Sims. And there's, the dashing Ashley and Harold. Harold looks a little different here, but for some reason he has his winter attire on. This is the old familiar hall, and here comes Raymond. Where are you going, Raymond? What? Into Harold's room? Really? He's going in there to read. It looks a little trying to get comfortable in there, I guess. Yes, the old familiar hallway here, and just kind of spinning around, making you guys dizzy, giving you vertigo as we look here. Back to the living room, the TV. Those of you that have been on the channel for a while, again, will recognize this place straight up. And it's not my own creation. It's a copy of somebody else's. Mike, again, thank you so much. I know you don't watch my videos, but thank you just the same. And here comes Raymond. He's going to join the Don out here doing a little bit of studying at the table. Well, he doesn't seem to be, doesn't seem to be real content, does he? Well, he's leaving. Don's like, yeah, so what? See ya. Bye. I'm going back to doing nothing. So, as Raymond walks through the door, at least the door opened for him, Ashley and Harold sitting on the sofa, let's take a look around this house and see exactly what's going on here with all the various doors, the house of many doors. And, of course, we have the back turlet. You know, you got to have that. Sims and turlets. That's the way that is. Shower room and stuff. We take our exit of this room, and let's go across the hall. The great hall as it is, into the Don's room. It looks pretty familiar, I think, those of you who would be familiar with what was going on in the other one. And next to Don's room, of course, is Harold's room. We got a little glimpse of that one a couple of minutes ago, but yeah, Harold's room, fittingly attired, I guess you'd call it, in Harold's flamboyant style. And of course, we have the dashing Ashley's room. It's kind of an old-looking bed there, but everything in pink, of course, because why not? And now we're looking at a room. This is going to be, I guess we'd call this the guest room. I'm not sure what happened there. The video glitched for a second. Yeah, the guest room. There's not even a dresser in this room, but I like that bedspread. I want that bedspread for my own bed, just because I play guitar and stuff. This would be Alejandro's room, but of course they've moved out, as we all know now. So yeah, he's got the bunk bed sleeping up next to the ceiling, and a desk for doing homework, an empty picture frame hanging on the wall there for some reason, and a window looking out, and yeah, that's it. This would be Zeke and Karen's room. Of course, they became the Fosnow family, but this was their room as they were living here. So basically that's about it for the Postrate house. Lots of doors and, yeah, the old familiar hallway. Like I said, this is what it looks like if we were Sims and wandering through here. I think the Don's, yeah, Harold's taking a nap, and Don's saying, you know, screw you, I'm turning the TV on. Because why not? And here comes Ashley, and, yeah, Harold's just sleeping away there as they're carrying on conversation. Right in front of them, and the TV's blaring away, and just all kinds of fun things going on here. The Postrate house. I love this viewpoint. This is fun. I'm really liking this. I know I'm a little bit jerked on the mouse here for some reason. I just can't seem to get it to smooth into cinematics. Oh, one room we didn't check out was over here by the study area. Another turlet, because you can never have too many turlets in The Sims. Never, ever, ever, ever. Yeah, I know. I know, me and turlets, Sims and turlets. Let's take a look out in the backyard here and see what it looks like. We're going to step out on the back, out through the back doors. And it looks like it is autumn in The Sims here. And, yeah, the leaves are falling from the trees. Literally fall. Falling around the garbage bin, recycle bins. I absolutely love the building options in The Sims 4. And yes, just so you guys know, I'm letting these guys kind of live not vicariously. They're living autonomously. I'm not giving them any kind of commands or anything. I'm just letting them do what they do. I learned that from Super Paul Games. And I'm playing it Super Paul Games style, just letting them do what they do, at least for a little while. The way I micromanage things, I'm going to have to come back. But, you know, it is what it is. Boy, they're having quite a discussion, aren't they? Ashley's been distracted by the television. We got to get curtains on these windows and stuff, but you know what? Let's leave these guys alone. Let's wander out of here into the evening of Sim City here, and it's kind of a neat, almost a desolate looking neighborhood, but it's really kind of neat. Well, there's the sun getting ready to set in the western sky, and there is the world famous Postrate house. and, of course, when Mike had them, they had a whole different name, but I decided to make it family-friendly and call them that. So I'm just kind of walking up the sidewalk here, getting ready to take our leave of the scene here. So that was kind of a look at the Sims 4 version of the Postrate file. I've had them in every version of The Sims, from Sims 1, Sims 2, Sims 3, and now in Sims 4. And, hello, butterfly. There's the house as we continue our backwards walk up the sidewalk. I'm going to say so long. Thanks for watching. It's a kind of a short video here, but had a little bit of fun with it with The Sims 4, and we'll see what transpires here as time goes on, and see if I can get back into some LPing action here. There's some more leaves all over the sidewalk too. Anyway, I will talk to you guys again real soon from The Sims channel. NJP here, NJP Sims, saying so long for now. We'll talk again soon. Good night, everybody.